too long. You can't go it alone. Everybody needs help. You gotta find your people, then you'll find yourself. You gotta find your people.
Kendall. So sorry for the flash.
It's okay.
But how are we feeling going into the 10 minutes before?
I honestly don't know how I'm feeling. I'm feeling shockingly calm. Like, in prior Taylor Swift releases, I've been like really energetic, but something about it, I'm just like, I don't know if that means I'm like ready or if I'm like disillusioned.
Yes.
I don't know like what I'm really expecting. Like the most heart-wrenching pop ballads I've ever heard in my life.
Yeah, I don't know.
Probably.
Am I gonna be up and dancing at any point? Like,
yeah.
Or am I just gonna be swaying?
Yeah. I'll say though that like the two songs I've claimed is Florida, featuring Florence and the Machine, as well as I Can Do It with a Broken Heart. Or maybe it's called But I Can Do It with a Broken Heart.
What was the song that I claimed? I Can Fix Him,
I Can Fix Him. I promise. Like, no, I really can. Like,
classic.
I can fix him. Yeah.
Bailey, what are your thoughts as you're entering the 10 minutes before?
These nachos are really good.
That's
right. I use this time to be productive and get my homework done. As far as Taylor Swift goes, I'm open to the new experience.
I should have been doing that. This is the first time in the year I haven't gotten my reason or homework done for the week.
Kind of, that's due tonight.
I know.
Yeah, you don't have time to write it.
I'm going to take one for the team.
And also, I'm loving the rain. So, life is good. I can't complain. Candy salad slays.
Heck yeah.
Candy salad.
We're pumped. Almost gone.
We've been eating it.
Yum!
How are you feeling? Yeah. I'm feeling pretty good. Usually when there's a new album, I need, like, time.
And yes. So,
I think on my walk back to my room, I'm going to listen to... maybe Florida again. I might listen to that again.
That was such a surprise.
It was
song.
Such a surprise.
I really loved it.
I was really
Florida.
Yeah, I just love Florence. She's great.
Ate that up. Bailey, how are you feeling after listening to the Tortured Poets Department?
You know, I feel tired. But here's the thing. I finished a health and well-being assignment.
Oh my gosh!
Slay.
I
worked. Slay.
So I use my time productively, but I'm gassed.
Heck yeah!
Ate up.
Our listening of Tortured Post Apartment.
And
now we're going to go to sleep. Yeah. Good luck, Kendall. I wish I could say I'm the person that would walk you home.
No, it's okay. I
trust
that I've
that
never
you...
walked home at 1 a.m., but I have.
Love it! All right, peace and love to the vlog.
Peace and love.
Imagine this. It's dark. There's a fire going, and we're telling scary stories. Roasting marshmallows. Our tent is in the clearing. Sounds like a great afternoon.
Yeah.
Here's to our freshman year.
I'm sorry.
You should really get out here. Come on, praise
guys.
And worship with us. It's so fun.
Yes.
Say hi to the vlog.
No one.
The infamous dead era.
Oh. No, this is fun.
We are totally eating this up.
Woo!
What does everyone have?
Cheeseburger!
Yay!
ID. Wait, did it start?
It's
so I lost my ID, so I have to go to the police station and get a new one.
Sad boy.
What's tragic is it's 2 weeks left.
That's why I'm so excited for
it's long. 1 week. I'm here until next Monday.
And he has to pay for an ID.
Finals the rest of the week?
And it's
I
not
only
like
have two finals on Monday.
It's not like he's coming back next year.
Yeah,
Yeah, I do. Now I'm gonna go wave to Caroline.
Go.
Hey, do I have we're your... acting.
Liam, my wash thing.
Who would you murder? Yeah, I'm the cop.
I don't know.
If you got to pick anyone,
ideally, I wouldn't murder anybody.
Here's your last hot shot.
Okay, but you don't have a choice.
I need to find my Vaseline one moment.
Here, wait. I'm
going to
put your responsible. And she's like,
Kendall, what were you just telling me?
I said that since the weather changed, I've been craving mayonnaise like it's the only thing that will save my life.
Kendall's incredible. Let's give a round of applause for Kendall.
Woo! Hang on, hang on.
What do you mean my wish?
I have a wish.
Are you already vlogging?
Yeah, you're up.
My wish is that she keeps smiling. I don't know.
My wish is that she can make a bagel that doesn't burn.
My wish is that little goblins will come to her in the night and do her New Testament homework for her.
My wish is that she will find true love in the next year.
My wish is that she encounters a man with an accent.
My wish is that we, from now on, have a less of a beef than we have currently.
No, you have to ask Father Barry.
What is your wish for Carol on her birthday?
Classic Tyler Paul listening to. Wow. Best roommate. Look at all these decorations. I was shocked. It's like a little mystical wonderland. I feel so loved.
Kind of like a corn.
Yum! Hello, wave. Yay! Birthday cake!
Yum!
Go!
Oh, hello there! Some may think you just walked to your... If I wanted to go see Bailey, I'd just walk straight to her. But you could go this fun way.
Hello, vlog. It's been a while since you've gotten an installment of Bailey just went on a rain run, but it's raining! And I'm so happy! Yay! The rain. Just talked to my mom on that call and it literally dropped probably 30 times, so sorry mom about that one. But so fun! I love the rain, as you all know. Okay, bye!
What? Rain run, guys. It's good for the soul.
She is like a little wet rat.
Boy, I'm so happy!
But her demeanor is like me when... What do I get happy about?
I don't know. Lots of little things.
Lots of weird items.
This is me right now, guys.
Only that one? The dollar sign one?
The dollar sign one.
So hype.
Yeah.
What's going on right now, Mary? Why is the mood?
This thing about not having access to these amazing bagels this summer, and I was sad about it. But then Morgan pointed out I could just have either my mom or I can just go to the store and buy bagels. But it's not the same, you know?
Yeah.
It's not free.
What's not free?
It's not free.
I paid for my meal plan. It's
okay, I can be delusional. Thank you very much.
I'm not going to endorse your delusion. It's not free.
Kendall, tell us about your conversation with Dr. Reisner before class and then how he brought it up during class.
Yeah, so I go into class. Emiliano's got this new sweater on of the Torture Poets Carbon logo, and I say, is that official merch? Dr. Reisner overhears this calmly, says, Kendall, is there any, theological significance to any of the songs in the new album? And I go, well, yes, actually. But I'm not out here to start explaining the lore of guilty as sin, ? To Dr. Reisner at 11 a.m. But there is.
And
I'll share my playlist with you if you want.
He ended up bringing it up during class.
He did.
About the intertextuality between her songs.
Yeah.
Because what is there? Intertextuality within the Bible.
There is.
Crazy. Hello, everybody. I'm vlogging right now. So, Lizzie gave Caroline this really cool microphone, and I have taken it, and I think this is really cool, and I wish I invested in one. I think this would be a really good investment for myself, so I could just yap and then listen to myself talk afterwards. So right now we're on our way to the cap. I'm really hoping there's something good in there because I'm kind of hungry. There's Lizzie. She trusted me with the microphone. May have been a bad decision. Okay, everybody have a good day. Bye.
Oh my gosh, Campus Ops is finally taking down the lights. The guy on the thing is Sammy Bass Senior. FYI.
Right. The gorillas is gonna
after a harrowing car ride.
Harrowing
shortcuts that made it to crumble. Short. Yeah. Mary made some creative maneuvers and we did it.
Oh yeah.
Okay, rate your golfing skills.
They're kind of iffy, I'm not gonna lie. The first one killed it. After that, straight downhill, like into the negatives. It was bad.
I'm actually gonna be on the Masters.
Yes. Naturally.
How about you,
Delaney? How'd you do?
Probably like 5 out of 10. I got a lot of room for improvement.
That's good.
I had it and then I lost it.
Carol spotted being a NEC leading weapon over here recording. Look at her go. Yay, Carol.
All of a sudden, she's on the freaking thing! And I go, what is going on? If you do, I'm not catching you. Come over here. Wow.
Rockstar!
An icon. Now go get that piece over there. So, Bailey, what did you think of the note I left you?
I thought it was hilarious. And what else is hilarious is the tiny mic, and I really think we should invest next year for season 2 of the vlog. I'm keeping this note forever. Maybe it's gonna go in my pre-bree, so I'll get a chuckle every time I go to pray.
To our subscribers, leave a comment in our post about whether or not we should get a tiny mic. Thank you. Now, enjoy this cookie wookie, my sugar plum boo-boo.
POV, Mary just told us she's gonna see Bailey in hell.
What is that?
No. Her grandma
was so fresh. Aw, we love her. I also realized I have the same purse as her, just different color.
So fun.
We're already best friends. Roommates that match together, stay together.
Heck yeah.
Show us your skills.
Look, here's the thing. I don't own a violin over here. I was just trying to get Bailey to hopefully
show us.
I can't do that. That's the thing.
What is that? Your British accent?
I think it is. Oh, look, Tim Burns is right
here. I'll miss you. Last Chick-fil-A Thursday. Bethany, words from the for the viewers.
I'll miss you.
Millie?
It's almost the end of season 1.
Crazy.
Mary, why are you upset?
Because Carol excluded me from the vlog. At least you get
you
a
can have all
face.
The bad blood with her.
Okay, can I just say that being a woman in business is like so fun because it's presentation week and that means everybody is looking fly. So shout out to those Byron builds because we're slaying. POV, we're trying to save my plants. And
Carol, what roommate activity are we doing right now?
We're painting our pots. They're looking really cool. Mine says peace and love. C and B, 2024. Bailey's says, what a gift. C and B, 24 to 25. Interesting. We haven't known each other in the 2025 year yet, but I'm intrigued. Bailey, how do you feel about getting the date wrong?
Slightly humbling experience. But it just shows that I have a positive outlook about the way our friendship is going to grow next year. So get excited to see this pot in the room. We're going to have a room full of plants. This pot is going to be the center.
How fitting for the 420 room to now be the pot room.
headed to Back at Night. You got your snacks. We're so excited. Heck yeah.
Welcome to Quote Wall Bracket Night. We're excited for everyone to be here. We're going to interview Jonathan about how he feels to be invited. Jonathan, how excited are you to be here?
I'm pretty excited, but I got a low chance. I only got one quote on there.
Awkward. Now a word from our host.
It's a great night to be alive. It's bracket night. I think I have a pretty good shot at winning, but I don't know. I actually don't think I have a good shot at winning.
I think he's only here for the Flubs gift card. He really needs it.
That's the only reason you guys invited me.
We have a clean sweep for MJ.
Whoa! Give me the shot!
How do you feel about these quotes? Are some of them kind of controversial? What's the vibe?
What goes on in these dorms, dude? I'm telling you. Jeez.
Finally getting to experience some of those dorm stories he's been wanting to know.
I think you're really, really opening the doors like hard tonight.
Interesting. He's getting to know us better. Aren't you excited?
Look, you're not.
Oh, we're going to be best friends. So I'm Chit. How does it feel to like be getting some clean sweeps up in here?
Amazing. Like, I don't know. Makes me feel validated. That I really am funny.
Good.
We're going to get the biggest
plane now. We'll go to Fernando.
So Adeline, how are you feeling about this bracket night?
I'm feeling really good, having a blast. My quotes are doing really well. They're few but very mighty, and I think I have a good chance of winning.
I would agree. What do you think that the vase quote is in reference to?
I think I very well know what the vase quote means, but there are approximately 3 men in this room, and I want to protect their dignity.
We'll talk about it later.
Action!
I care about the law, Adeline.
Action. First quote, what can I say? Always got land of the free on the brain. Second quote, she's gonna have to be shitting out essays. What will it be?
What will it be?
All right. My vote for the final is, what can I say? Always got land of the free on the brain.
Hey vlog, I am voting for Land of the Free by Adeline.
I think Adeline's good. No. Shitting out essays.
My vote is going to, she's going to be shitting out essays.
Yeah, say one.
I will be voting for Always Got Land of the Free on the brain.
As a true American, I have to vote for the Land of the Free.
My vote will be going for She's going to be shitting out essays.
My vote will also be going to She's going to be shitting out essays.
Adeline, how does it feel knowing that you have a 100% chance of winning?
I am thrilled. I have been desiring a Cyclone from Flubs. And so.
And now you have that $5 gift
chance.
Card.
This is my chance. I'm getting the gift
I'm
card.
So close to you at this camera right now. So I'm very good at leaning backwards, so.
Yeah, so now you have to make an Ohio trip at some point.
Road trip.
But I can't really do a serious research. Do you have it?
Yeah. I got a little snapshot.
We need like a little trophy.
She does. So true.
And
okay.
Then you like give it to the next winner.
Well, I think we know who the winner is.
The winner is.
Everybody ready?
Is there audio for this?
No, I need audio.
Well, I have my phone.
Do a drum roll.
The winner is.
Wow.
Also kind of winning because it's about me.
Yeah. Second in command winner. Wow. How are you doing those effects? Wow.
So Jonathan, how did you feel about this entire experience? Our winner, our quotes. Anything you want to say?
Well, I didn't really know what it meant, but it was pretty impactful.
And now for Kendall's critical analysis of the quote.
Yes, so I voted for this quote because it evokes such a sense of imagery with it. You think of it and you think of the pain and the suffering that comes with shitting. And that is also so relatable to writing essays. And you know, you think of the pain hunched over.
And that is why I think that this quote is well deserving of the award.
And now for our patriot, Mary.
Thank you for having me. Anyway, I voted for the other one just because I can see Adeline saying it. He's so close to me saying it, so it's just like, what can I say? What's the course of it?
And that's why it didn't win.
It was, what can I say? I always got Land of the Free on the brain. You just hear saying,
crazy. Yeah. Confetti. Jonathan, what did you think that the vase quote was referring to?
It was just the art form of human connection. It connects us at a physical and spiritual level. And I think comparing the shapes of the vase and the sauce bowl is just so meaningful and relevant to our lives. And so, yes.
Wow. Inspiring.
I aspire to this level of riff. This is my number two song of the winter. Iconic.
Adeline's gonna show us her Footloose dance that she learned.
Now I gotta cut loose, Footloose. Kick off your Sunday shoes. Please, Louise. Hold something in your knees. Get back.
What are we doing on a Friday night? Praise and worship with Lime.
Just had the most lovely morning at the Fiat Women's brunch picnic thing.
Yeah, it was lovely. Beautiful weather
today. Yeah.
Now we have our Starbucks,
our coffees, and we're gonna go vibe it out. You know, Adeline's gotta get some work done, and I'm just going to be in my room doing something. I don't know yet.
We also just met Kendall's parents. Hi, Kendall's parents. If you're watching.
Hey, you guys were so fun. We enjoyed our little chat. So, yeah, everybody enjoy your Sunday.
Paper and apron, but you're welcome.
Lauren's taking us to Costco! Woo!
Adeline, how are we feeling?
I'm feeling, I believe this is my first time in a Costco.
Crazy.
Can we sit and think about what we need?
Liam's in full dad mode, part two.
So Liam left us alone with the cart.
Left us alone.
We don't know where he is.
I have a plum. I'm so excited.
And yeah, we've got our goods, and we're slaying.
Dinner is going to be so good.
You guys are
going
to enjoy it.
Great.
Heck yeah.
Adeline's clutching this plum like it's like she's on her deathbed or something. Just wants this plum so bad. Costco dad?
Left me with two bones.
How's your plum?
I think
it's really sour and I'm really upset about it. I really
you
like
think
a
so?
Sweet plum and I'm just not doing it.
I think so. Nope.
Here we have Liam in his natural habitat.
What's going through your head right now, Lime?
The backwards hat's really getting me. Lime and his measuring cup that he has to go to the sink every 5 seconds to get more.
Really
on your right!
That's good. Cut.
Fort Timber.
Look at all our people.
So fun.
So excited.
We don't have four.
Yay! Family dinner!
Woo!
Oh my god,
three.
Just do it!
One!
Just... Ah! So close.
Okay.
I'm bringing sexy back. Last Sunday brunch! Yay! Thanks for watching!
We've had so much fun! Stay tuned for next season and keep an eye out for a special episode this summer.
Yay! Bye.